The following contest is your main event of the evening. It has a 30-minute time limit, and it is set for one fall. Introducing first to my right, she is the Tokyo Sport Women Wrestler of the Year. This is Tsukasa Fujimoto! And for the final time, this is the one woman girl gang, the green-eyed monster, Jayla Dark!
Jayla Dark, this is Tsukasa, and this is Jayla's retirement match.
Is it all right here, Sierra?
Same.
Emily said it best, she's going out on her own terms, though.
Yeah. I mean, she's been wrestling over 10 years.
Yeah, I mean, she debuted in EVE back in 2012 in a match that saw Rhea O'Reilly on an opposing team, and we saw their seven-year rivalry come to an end last night in a match involving barbed wire and you name it. Beautiful. And this is what's great about Jayla Dark. You know, last night we saw tables, we saw chairs,
yeah.
We saw barbed wire, and tonight we see technical wrestling. You know, she is a multi-skilled, versatile, professional wrestler.
Mm-hmm.
She's an entertainer. And also, one of my favourite parts about her, she's a bloody nerd. And I love that, coming out with her lightsaber. And look at her. Look at even there's that stance.
From Tsukasa. Obviously, these two toured together in Japan, so these two know each other very well. Jayla giving her old shoulder tackle there. What's Jayla gonna do here? Oh, is she going to the top rope? What's she going to do? Obviously, Tsukasa's on the outside. Oh, my word! Jayla just throwing her body on Tsukasa and all of the EVE ring crew. And this is what Jayla's best at. I mean, she's been wrestling for over 10 years. I mean, she knows exactly what she's doing. Jayla looks like she's having some fun here. It's Tsukasa just running away from Jayla. Oh my god. Wow. Oh, and now Tsukasa has the lightsaber. And she just kills Jayla. Wow. And Tsukasa's killing all of the EVE crowds. just kills Jayla again. Wow. I mean, these two ladies can wrestle, but they can also have fun. Tsukasa throwing Jayla back into the ring. Jayla kicks out at one. So we have 25 minutes left on this match. Will it go to a draw like the last match? Oh, big chops. Oh, oh, big right. Clothesline.
She ran right through her. Fisherman suplex.
Can she hit it? Oh, yes, she does. Beautifully.
That impact on that throw there.
Jayla just throwing her down. Wow.
Whoa. Oh, she had to fight for it and she gets it. Nearly. Oh.
Nearly. Very close. Oh.
A beautiful combination now. She just sweeps the foot.
Jayla looks rocked in the corner from that drop kick. Oh,
double both those feet.
Just knocking the wind out of Jayla there.
It's like she's trying to kick through the body. Yeah. She's not just trying to kick the body, Sierra. She's trying to kick through the body. It's a,
and
you know,
she definitely knocked all the wind out of her.
This is what friends do to one another.
They beat each other up.
But there's a strength advantage. She's got me going, such a worker.
Oh, and another big body slam there from Jayla.
You know what, though? That is not just a normal body slam from Jayla Dark. The strength advantage of her.
Where? Oh, she just misses and, the senton.
Oh, her own body weight.
Oh,
she's going to feel that. She's going to feel that 7 years after
I
retirement.
I felt that. Wow. I can tell you, kicks to the back are not nice. They knock the wind right out of you.
Yeah, and let alone when it's from Tsukasa Fujimoto. I tell you now, if Jayla Dark weren't thinking of retirement already after that kick, she damn well should be.
Yeah.
And this is amazing octopus stretch. And this is one of the things I spoke about last night. The beautiful and brutal union between British wrestling and Japanese wrestling here is Johnny Saint-style octopus stretch. Making Jayla Dark wear all of Tsukasa's body weight. But Tsukasa breaks out of it, and now it's Tsukasa. Oh, almost fell victim.
Oh,
she did that time. Lariat from the left-hand side. Jayla Dark channeling some Stan Hansen with that, coming from the left-hand side.
She's going to go for that back senton again. Oh, yes, she hits it.
Oh, follows it up.
Another. What?
Trifecta!
Oh my god!
Knocking all the air out of... Oh! Jayla knocking all the air out of Tsukasa Fujimoto. But remember, Tsukasa Fujimoto is... Jayla Dark really couldn't have chosen, like, a tougher opponent for her final match. You know? Tsukasa Fujimoto, the 2018 Japanese Women's Wrestler of the Year. And you're seeing partly why there. You see, it's the combinations. Those feet. What is she selling up here? She's got to keep and hold, putting her through. And you hear the scream of agony from Jayla Dark.
Oh, and it looks like she just has her nose wrenching it right back.
And posing for the camera.
Wow.
They bloody love a photo in Japan. And this is possibly the last selfie that their two are going to get.
Another big drop kick to the back of Jayla, just knocking it right out.
Oh, she's going for that very... Oh, great counter from Jayla. Pump kick right on that shoulder.
Oh
step up into Guri and both women are down.
Wow.
Fujimoto's all fired up right now.
And so is Jayla Dark. Oh my gosh.
Oh. That's, oh. She. Still no knock her down. God!
Jayla just went straight through it. Wow.
And Tsukasa Fujimoto's parents are actually in attendance tonight. And they're watching their baby go.
Get battered.
Yes.
What's Jayla going for here? It looks like she's going for that suplex. Big slap to the face, knocking Jayla off.
Yeah, right to that jawbone.
Oh my god!
Big missile drop kick! Pulls her away from those ropes! Oh,
and
one!
Jayla just kicks out!
One! She kicks out!
Oh!
Oh, then she kicked out at one as well!
Wow.
There it is! That's it! One, two, three!
Oh! How did she kick out of that?
2.999!
Is Jayla going for it again?
Go for that DVD one more time. We've seen the toes to the jaw. One more. And Tsukasa. Jayla Dark, confused. Tsukasa misstepped.
Oh,
and it cost her the match. One, two, three.
Jayla's knee just knocked her face flying.
Unbelievable. Tsukasa kicked out. Dart's now got her in that submission, and Tsukasa is stuck in the middle of the ring, and Jayla Dark has the strength advantage.
Mm-hmm.
And look at that pull and yank.
Wow.
Tsukasa used that.
Oh, and another big kick to the back. Oh, Jayla catches
Jayla
it.
Jayla catches it.
Jayla's not having any of it. Wow.
Oh my word.
Jayla is just so strong.
She exploded all. I go for it again. Oh!
Wow.
Jayla repeatedly. And I think not second one. She had her down for more than a three. The speed.
Wow.
Oh! That is it! Oh! No! And now Tsukasa returning!
Oh!
One more! No! Oh.
To the face.
Oh, just,
wow. Jayla is rough.
And one to the gut. And now she's going off for that Venus shoot.
Can she hit it this time?
Oh my god, she did! Oh no. This could be it. Oh! Wow! Jayla Dark kicked out on her final night. Even after everything she went through last night, Jayla Dark will not quit.
Tough as nails.
Oh my god!
Oh!
Jayla Dark's gonna go out!
Wow.
Oh, that time! And Tsukasa gets it.
What a match. Both these women.
Tsukasa Fujimoto gets the win.
The winner of this match, Tsukasa Fujimoto!
Tsukasa gets the win. But this is no loss for Jayla Dark, because tonight is about more than just this one match. Tonight is the night where we reflect on an amazing, incredible career of Jayla Dark. Tonight is the night where she gave us all one last memory. And if you're gonna give someone one last memory, what a memory to give someone. From Emily, from myself, and everyone at Forest Neve, I know you're listening, mate.
Everyone, please
Thank
show
you.
Your appreciation for Jayla Dark!
Fudging hell. Oh, if you don't mind, I'm going to sit down to do this. I know CM Punk did it first, but he's not here. So, when I first decided at the start of the year that I was going to finish up with wrestling, I didn't really expect anything. I thought I'd do my last date and I'd kind of just fade away into obscurity and nothing really would come of it. But when I was away and Tsuka requested to be my retirement match, well, that's pretty much the biggest fudging compliments I've ever been given in 10 years that I've done this. And, you know, so I would be totally kind of remiss if I didn't say thank you, first of all, to Dan and Emily from Pro Wrestling Eve, who give them a round of applause. Since I started at Pro Wrestling Eve in 2011, they have let me do so much stupid stuff. It's unreal. So I just want to say thank you so much. No, because you did this to me last night, Dan. Anyway, you know, I really love this company. I love everything that it stands for. And I was just, I'm so grateful that you just, you let me come down and be like, hi, Dan, and be short in your presence. And I'm really gonna miss coming down here every month and annoying you and being like, Dan, where's my hotel? Dan, where's my flights? Dan, where's my flights? As well as that, Ice Ribbon has been my home in Japan since 2014, and I just love every single one of you. So there's no words to describe the experiences that they've let me have. So just Ice Ribbon, hontou ni arigato gozaimasu. Tsukasan, iroiro arigato gozaimashita. I mean, through professional wrestling, I have met some of the worst people. God, you have no idea. Some of the just horrific human beings in professional wrestling. But I've not. I am not lying. Hashtag I am not wrong. But I have also met the best. Ever, like, from my closest friends, it's given me my best friends, my family, my husband. It's given me everything. Literally everything. I've got to travel. It's just been the coolest thing ever. So you know what? I might not have done as many things as some people. I didn't go to Shimmer, I didn't do the WWE, I didn't tour America, but you know what? If what I'm remembered for is turning up on time to shows with a smile on my face and doing my job and entertaining people, then I'm totally okay with that. So just, for everybody in the back, if you have ever shared the ring with me, trained with me, bitched and moaned with me, laughed with me, traveled up and down the country, shared hotel rooms, if anyone in the audience, if you've ever cheered for me, booed for me, chanted, bought pictures, got selfies, got t-shirts, or even just tweeted me a really funny gif, just thank you, because you've made this the best experience ever. And I regret absolutely nothing.
really, this is one thing that we have to do to mark the end of a career and the start. I really hope you really stay active on social media, dude. Because I don't know if anyone has seen any of Jayla's stuff on BBC The Social. If you haven't, start, okay? Or in just general, just pay attention to this woman on social media, okay? Just trust me if you haven't done, okay? it is the end of a career. A career that we've all enjoyed, we've all absolutely adored. But my favorite thing is this, it's just the end of the wrestling part of the career. Jayla Dark may finish here, but mate, Lindsay's got so much ahead of her. And so tonight, in a moment, we will do the 10 bells to mark the end of the career of Jayla Dark, and then we will celebrate a wrestling-free life. You're going to find out, I'm sure. And so, and I'm sure Mr. Dark will appreciate this as well. Hello, Mr. Dark. So while we'll do these 10 bells to mark the end of the career, we will then celebrate the launch of Lindsay's Wrestling Free Life. That we will all follow on social media far more than any happy dog GIF account. I don't know about that. Well, you tweet them anyway, so it's... Okay, so, ladies and gentlemen, Jayla. But hello, Lindsay!